What began as a birthday barbecue ended in a bizarre tragedy in Hohokus, New Jersey today. It was this power mower that brought a quick end to the life of 21-year-old bride-to-be Elizabeth Shelley. Like wood through a mulcher, the girthful fiancé disappeared beneath the blades of the berserk mower that sent her personality raining down upon the horrified birthday revelers. In a blaze of blood, bones, and body parts, the vivacious young girl was instantly reduced to a tossed human salad, a salad that police are still trying to gather up, a salad that was once named Elizabeth.
Why don't you go fuck yourself, you weird little prick?
I'm a teacher, okay? You can't talk to me like that, guy.
I'm not a student, so I can say whatever the fuck I want. You chimp fucking
Actually,
little
you
bastard.
Know,
oh, really?
You know
okay, you've got T-minus 30
fuck
seconds
you.
To get off school
fuck
property,
you.
Or I call the police
fuck
liaison
you.
Officer.
We're leaving.